Hi everyone, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Pacers versus Celtics NBA matchup on Wednesday, December 11th, 2019. PickDawgz.com is my website. We've got free picks on every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check us out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anybody, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this game between the Pacers and the Celtics. And the two pretty good teams here. The Pacers certainly have picked up their pace of play, right, and picked up their pace of winning games, but you know, still not quite on the level of the upper echelon of the NBA. But meanwhile, the Boston Celtics, a team that's been discounted plenty this season right out of the gate. Oh, it's all about who they don't have. They lost Kyrie, they lost Horford, they lost, you know, it's like Gordon Hayward's hurt. It's always about who they don't have rather than who they have. But I'll tell you what, they do have some really, really good players, and I tell you, a nice young core as well. This is a very good team, and a team that I picked to go to the NBA Finals this year. We're a long way from that, and I'm not saying that was a lock pick by any stretch of the imagination. I thought there was just some good value there, but I'll tell you what, both these teams can D it up, and that's why they are both playing good basketball. The total is set at 209.5. This one's going to be an outright war. Expect a physical game and expect an under. I'm going to take the under 209.5 in the Celtics-Pacers game, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join me on the live show weekdays at 10 a.m., weekends at 11. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.